Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Gokul Krishna. Today in this video, we are going to know about rules for writing scientific name and some common scientific names asked in some competitive exam. So let us start our session. For writing any of the scientific name, there are some certain rules to be followed. They are enlisted below. Biological names are generally in Latin and written in italics. Number 2, the first part in biological name indicates genus, while the second name indicates species. Rule number 3, the first letter in genus must be capital and the first letter in species must be small letter. Rule number 4, both the words in biological name when handwritten should be separately underlined. Rule number 5, name of the author appears at the ending of the biological name and is written in abbreviated form. Carolus Linnaeus is the biologist who proposed the binomial nomenclature. So today let us start our session with some of the common examples asked in all the competitive exams. Common name, tomato, scientific name, Lycopersicum esculentum. Common name, pea, scientific name, Pisum sativum. Common name, potato, scientific name, Solanum tuberosum. Common name, carrot, scientific name, Dacas carota. Common name, lady's finger, scientific name, Abelmalascus esculentum. Common name, beetroot, scientific name, Betta vulgaris. Common name, radish, scientific name, Rafanus sativus. Common name, sweet potato, scientific name, Ipomea batatus. Common name, wheat, scientific name, Triticum aestivum. Common name, pear, scientific name, Pyrus communis. Common name, mango, scientific name, Mangifera indica, which is king of all the fruits. Common name, apple, scientific name, Pyrus malus. Common name, grapes, scientific name, Vitis vinifera. Common name, pomegranate, scientific name, Punica granatum. Common name, lychee, scientific name, Lychee sinensis. Common name, strawberry, scientific name, Fragaria vesica. Common name, custard apple, scientific name, Annona squamosa. Common name, guava, scientific name, Psidium guzava. Common name, date palm, scientific name, Phoenix dactylifera. Common name, banana, scientific name, Musa paradisiaca. Common name, coconut, scientific name, Coccus nucifera. Common name, ginger, scientific name, Gingiber officinalis. Common name, garlic, scientific name, Allium sativum. Common name, coriander, scientific name, Coriandrum sativum. Common name, groundnut, scientific name, Aratus hypogea. Common name, cucumber, scientific name, Cucumis sativum. Common name, almond, scientific name, Prunus amygdala. So friends, at the last, I'm going to conclude that which is the organization giving names to animals and plants? ICZN and ICBN are the committees which give names to plants and animals. ICZN stands for International Code for Zoological Nomenclature and ICBN for International Code for Botanical Nomenclature. Thank you friends for watching my video. Please do all fancy things like share and subscribe. Yours, signing off, Gokul. Thank you.